trust me cause I put it down right then, babe. I can put you on a flight. You know that a nigga like me can change your life, oh babe. Everything you do is amazing. Ain't nobody got you go crazy.
I got what you need.
Everybody think you shy, but I know you a freak, little babe.
Hey y'all, we do not have the rights to this music, but we got to play it because this is Cam's ride to the airport. 20 years ago, so you know I gotta get her hyped before we go ahead and hit this airport. But she actually gonna film the whole thing from check-in, speed it up, check out, everything, you know. So y'all, hey, get your freak on.
So yeah, we're on our way to the airport because I'm sadly going home. And yeah.
Tell them how you feel, Cam. Tell them how
about
you feel.
What? Going home?
What is this? It's the Raisin and Cam show.
How I feel about what? Going home?
Going home, yeah. She got to go back to school. They
I feel sad.
Schools in Peoria, Illinois. And so she has to go back. Or she actually would have been here probably till school started in the fall. That's how we looked at it. But you know what? It's all good. I'll see her again in the summer. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and share.
And comment.
We
hit the notification bell.
Yeah, we like to hear from some of y'all and what y'all think, because now with Cam going home, the show's not gonna stop. We actually are going to, what is it? Can we do split screen?
No.
So I don't know what they're gonna do. You know, I don't do this, Cam does this. But I'm gonna send her my videos and then she's gonna record her videos and you can see what we're doing in both areas, in Atlanta and
Peoria.
Say it with enthusiasm. Peoria.
Not that excited.
Have any of you guys ever been to Peoria?
Nah.
Oh, got a phone call.
Okay, so we're back, y'all.
Yes. Ooh, these
high fries.
High fries is hot.
They're not hot.
Oh, that's a bar. My goodness.
How can you eat jerk pasta and not eat these?
But I like hot stuff.
And make sure. Right, but they're not hot.
They got that. They do got that fire. Or maybe it's early in the morning. Y'all see I'm banging the purple lipstick.
And I'm rocking the lip gloss, as always.
Yes, but you know, I love all color lipsticks. All color lipsticks. I think with my skin tone, I rock reds, blues, purples. Only thing I really haven't tried, like the yellows and all of that. But I do rock the majority of all kind of lipsticks. And I think you should experiment. And I do believe that it also goes with your skin complexion, too. You know, some people can rock all colors. Some people cannot.
I had to write this music.
I wonder how black would look on me. That's the one I have. Oh, no, it looks good, too. Remember I did the black for Halloween as the witch?
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. It looks good on me, too. Because I'm fine like that.
Are you going to try yellow?
Pretty girl rock. Pretty girl rock. Every girl should feel pretty. Every girl should feel pretty. And never let nobody tell you you're not pretty. Never. Because I'm beautiful. Always have been. I'm raising, baby. I'm raising, baby. Did I just repeat myself?
Yes.
No.
It's fine.
So y'all gonna see our journey on Atlanta domestics. Too bad we couldn't flip the screen so y'all could see that.
Y'all gonna see the journey of me going home.
Yes, the journey and our ride and everything. We're going into Chi-Town and then the ironic part is that this is the first time I'm doing a business trip because I'm flying in and flying right back out. Because I'll be flying out to Miami tomorrow. January, I got my trip scheduled for February, March, April, May. I'm doing me for 2021 for a little while. Until they say no more domestic travel in and out, then I'm gonna sit my ass at home for a little while. Everyone that I'm going to visit, all been tested. I'm just like myself, and they're doing the same thing I'm doing, which is nothing. Going to the stores. So be careful out here. Having their mask on, and just being careful, because we don't want to get it. We just at really all. Don't. So we're doing our best not to. And so our life stopped for a minute, you know, but I'm not going places to where safety precautions are not being taken care of. So. Right. So yeah, so now we're gonna go get ready to go park our car, and our flight really doesn't take off until 2 o'clock. You're gonna see her checking in her beds. Maybe. You see, she's quiet. I don't want her quiet. I want her excited because she's been gone for 6 months. And I know her friends. Comment. You know, let her know how excited y'all were when she got back and things like that, okay? She gets to come back in the summer, so. But I told her to look at it this way. 2 years, she'll be here living. She'll be going to school here in Atlanta. So don't be all sad. Your auntie's not sad. She is going to be missed, but hey, yeah, I know how she is. I wonder if I should park in hourly parking. Let's see what they say. Daily. Aha, we're going to daily. That's where we're going to daily. Oh, employee.
Please wait.
Okay, yeah.
Thank you. Continue in
Hula. I'm quieter than usual. I'm quieter than usual. But yeah, it's happening. It's happening. So. Y'all can see she's just her being her. You know,
North Dale. Section C. Oh, it's open. Okay. Oh, shit.
It just, I've been with you for 6 months.
Yeah.
To not, like, I've been seeing her 24/7. To not seeing her at all.
You're going, but that's the thing. You're going to see me. Why ain't you going to see me?
Like, I'm not going to see you. Like, I'm going from seeing you 24/7 in person every day. I'm going to the stores, going places, but now it's just stopping.
Oh, can I go across here? Do we walk over here and go? Okay. Okie dokie.
So, yeah.
I wonder if it's parking now. Oh, no.
Now it's just going to be me.
Oh, let's go see.
By myself. In my room.
No, it's not.
Yes,
I told you not
it's
doing that.
It's
going to
be just me in my room. Laying down, and I'm probably not gonna come out.
Talking, you're gonna go out and hang
walk
out with
where?
Your friends.
Where am I gonna walk?
You're gonna go hang out with your friends.
Where am I gonna walk?
That's what you're gonna do. You're gonna start hanging out North Elect Parking Level 2. Yeah, you're gonna start hanging out, Cam, because you didn't lose all that weight for nothing. You know what I'm saying? This is a handicap parking. I'm trying to get to where I'll remember where I fucking parked. Because you know me. You know I'll get here and be like, oh shit. Where did I fucking park? Okay.
So, yeah.
K6.
We're gonna park.
Yeah.
So we will come back when we are inside, right?
Yes.
Alrighty, y'all. It's the what?
Raisin and Cam show. Do, 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 do.
Hey, y'all.
Hey, y'all. Well, we had a little problem. Cam's bag was entirely too heavy, but it's not her bag, all the stuff that was in her bag. Because even when I took, just to double check, I took everything out
the bag and the suitcase alone was 40 pounds. Mm-hmm. I'm throwing that damn suitcase away. Well, to make a long story short, you see, we have no luggage. Nope. Because they want to charge $42 to have a bag, mm-hmm. and then $85 because it was overweight.
Yes.
Like, no, we ain't doing that. So what we gonna do is we are going to, what the hell?
She's gonna overnight my bag.
Yeah.
Or my stuff.
Yeah.
And yeah, we had to take clothes out, put it back in,
yeah.
then run into the car.
We had to take clothes out, go get it weighed. It went from 67 to 60. Then we went and took more clothes out. Then it went to
55.
And he's still going to charge $85. We was like, oh, hell to the no. And so now we're headed to the security check.
Mm-hmm.
So
yeah.
I wonder if
we will be back again.
This way.
Okay, y'all.
Okay, so now we're walking through the security check.
Yes.
We don't time because honestly, normally everybody know me, I'll get to the airport 45 minutes.
Like last time we was rushing.
But this time we had enough time to run the bag back to the car,
mm-hmm.
and now we're at the security checkpoint. As you can see, it's the Raisin and the Cam show, do 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 do, on traveling. We're gonna become travel experts because I'm teaching her how to fly on her own. So she said, what, this is the part that would be confusing?
Mm-hmm.
But now she knows. If it's a small airport, you're gonna check in and go right through this security point. But if it's a large airport, you check in, or sometimes you don't even have to check in if you can print your computer, if you can print your tickets out at the computer that you have. You just come and find the security checkpoint and walk through. And then here in Atlanta, we're gonna go down, get on the train and go to our gate. Then that's the only confusion right there. So now, did you learn something? Now, can you fly back on your own?
I think so.
Yeah, I'm pretty positive. You're smart, girl. So, if you see a little sweat.
Yeah, it's...
Because I did run. No, I didn't. Cam did. But anyway, I was sweating for her.
It's so hot.
It's hot. And I got my coat on because I'm going into Chicago.
And I don't.
And I should have left this coat in the car because I ain't doing nothing but flying in and flying out. Don't forget, you guys, don't forget, we need all you guys to what?
Right.
Like us. Some of y'all not. It's okay. You're going to have haters everywhere. But also, when you like us or don't, we need you to subscribe. Mm-hmm. We even want those that don't like us to subscribe.
Yep.
And then we want you to share it,
mm-hmm.
and learn some things, because now we're maneuvering our way through the Atlanta airport.
Yes.
And now Cam learned something and you can learn something too. Again, check in, get your baggage done, go through security, mm-hmm. get to your gate, relax till they start boarding your plane. It's just that simple. It's the Raisin and the Cam show. Do 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 do. Okay, so we just went through the security checkpoint. Where we had to take our shoes off, put everything in the bins. We got stopped to get pat down. I guess something came up on the x-rays, but I was like, pat me down, baby. But anyway, when they went to pat Cam down, I said, she's 16. And he was like, oh, it's just in the back. Yeah, okay, that's what I thought. Okay, because I'm very protective like that. So now, because this is a big airport, we actually have to get on the escalator and come down and catch a train to our gate. But when it's a small airport, you don't have to do that. All you have to do is go through the security check and then go straight to your gate. But here in Atlanta, once you go through the security check, then you catch a train to your gate, and we're at gate D. So we're gonna get here, get ready for the train, and just talk a little bit.
Wasn't we at gate D when we went to Baltimore?
Yeah, I think we were at gate D too. What did we take when we went to Baltimore? Spirit?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, Spirit is majority of all get dinged.
Please maintain control of your bags at all times and report any unattended baggage or
so now we're waiting on the train to come.
Oh. Or TSA.
So we're
going to
get us a hand sanitizer. Yes. Yes. Where are you headed?
I'm headed to Arizona.
Oh, Arizona? I used to live in Arizona.
I love it out there.
You love it? What part of Arizona?
Y'all, we waiting on the train.
Oh, okay.
Now, so.
Okay, I lived in Sierra Vista.
Yeah.
Here
it is.
Yeah,
it's
I loved
rocky,
it.
Though.
Loved it. Okay, so.
What about bad weather?
No bad weather. And that's until you get the scorching hot summer. So.
Yeah.
Yes, yes. So now, we're actually, as you can see, we're on our train. And, so we're on our train, and we're going over to our gate. You might feel us,
because it takes off like jerks.
Welcome aboard the plane train. Please hold on. This train is departing.
But the train jerk.
The next stop is for A-Gates. A has an alpha.
I'm
trying
to help. Can we have a couple of
limited options on concourse E and F. So visit
detail.com. I don't want to fall. We just started. Hey, everybody. Now, look what I ran into. I just started talking to him. Was talking about Arizona, and then he said, "What y'all doing?" Yeah, move your head so I can be seen. There you go. And then let me see again. And he said, "I said we got our little YouTube channel. It's the Raising in the Can."
Three times Super Bowl champ running back LeGarrette Blount. Make sure y'all check this YouTube channel out.
Oh,
thank you.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, make sure y'all check this out.
Yes.
I hope it go well for y'all too.
Thank you.
And I was just what?
Who would have done?
See, that's because I talk to everybody, don't I, Cam? Tell them how it all started.
Yeah, she talks to everybody.
I didn't know who he was.
Me either.
But I just said, I said, where you going? Because he walked to get the hand sanitized. He said, Arizona. I said, no. I used to live in Arizona, so that's how we started talking.
Yeah, that's what she was talking to.
Yeah, so that's who I was talking to. And then I said, talking about the gates, and he was like, what you doing? I said, we just started our little YouTube channel. He said, let me get on y'all's channel and give y'all a shout out. So I said, well, who are you? He's like, you don't know me? I looked at him and said, no, I don't know you. You don't know me? Then when he said who he was, I was like,
Please hold on.
I hope y'all heard that. We're gonna shout him out. We're gonna shout him out in the comments and all of that. What a surprise. See what happens. Now what, Cam? Like,
subscribe, comment,
share,
and hit the notification bell so you can get notified every time I post a new video.
Yes, yes, because you never know who's gonna pop up on
Why, Kim?
The Raising in the Cam show. Do 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 do. No, Kim.
Okay, y'all, so now we're on the plane.
Okay, so now we're on the plane. And the exciting thing that we just had, though, y'all didn't understand. It was like we had no clue who he was. And because I talked a lot and I talked to everyone.
Everybody
down here. Like, everybody. We were just talking to people coming up to the gate. Like, good morning, good afternoon, you know. We never would have gotten him. But he's seen that we are positive.
Right.
Positive black women, and he wanted to give us a shout out on the Raising in the Cam show. Do 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 do. You know, he seen us doing that, and he was like, "Y'all want some more followers?" And we like, yes. So I said, "Well, who is you?" You know. Anyway, right. But that was exciting to meet someone who has been in the Super Bowl three times, and so you know it was. And we were chit-chatting about the weather in Arizona.
Okay.
And all of that. So anyway, so now we're on the plane. Put it up here, Kim, so we can show.
This is how we just moved Cam's seat so she can be next to us. But she made it to the flight. And we're sitting in our seats and we're gonna have us some lunch and we're gonna enjoy the flight. And she might even get you some videos going out the window and things like that. Everybody is masked up because you can't even get on without being. Look how pretty we look. This is a Lily girl thing. You know. But anyway, hey everyone. Let's see what happens when we get down and into Chicago. Looks like it's going to be a full flight. And now she's even excited because we're going to actually look up who he is. And I'm going to send him a shout out myself. I'm going to start following him on Instagram.
We are still in the middle of the boarding process. So for those because of you that have already switched to your seats, please keep in mind we are still boarding and you may be sitting in someone's seat. Thank you.
Oh, yeah, I see.
We're not sitting in anybody's
seats. We in our own seats. But anyway, we will be back. Mm-hmm. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. We need all the subscribers we can get just because. Yeah, just because.
Never know what you're going to get.
Never know what you're going to get. Never now. We'll be back.
All right, y'all, we'll be back. What are we? It's the what?
It's the Raisin in the Cam Show. Do, 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 do.
Y'all, look at that.
I'm not sure what y'all can see, if anything, but but as you can see, we are howdy. You see our plane name say howdy. What? Did y'all catch that? Did y'all catch that the plane wing say howdy? Let's see. Yep, y'all see that. But we gonna also let y'all see, for those who haven't flown above the sky, there is a place that we know above the sky.
What song is that?
That's the song we just wrote. We just made that up.
Oh, that's the one. From my senior contract,
if y'all remember, I had a singing contract. Let me give y'all another little piece of it real quick. Once upon a time, above the sky, ooh, ooh, ooh. Okay, it looks like Delta's ahead of us. I got my flying necklace on. Black opal for my luck, because my luck has been really good lately, ain't it, Cam? It's even started today, because luck done saved a couple people. I'm glad some of us done changed over time. What's that song that we heard? Remember they said, and I've been cracking up ever since, go to God, don't come to me.
Try Jesus. Don't try me.
Again. So
Say it again, Kim. Try Jesus. Don't try me. Cause I got these hands. And I will use them. Watch this. I think we get, we're not getting ready to take, we are going up to the runway though.
If y'all wonder why I have my mask out, it's because I'm eating.
Yeah, because she eating, even though they said keep your mask on at all times. So you're supposed to take your mask and do it like that so you can eat, but I guess, I don't know, that's how I did mine.
So yeah, y'all.
Yeah, so this is what we doing. It's the Raisin in the Camp show. Do, 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 do. Like. Subscribe.
Comment.
And comment.
Share.
And share, because you never know who you're going to meet on our show. And we're going to, we looked him up too. And yeah, he's legit. They call him the Train.
He played for New England.
He played for the Eagles too before.
Yeah.
I'm going to ask my,
New England. Wait.
He played for New England?
Yeah.
He played for the Eagles. So I'm almost definitely ask my ex-husband about him playing for the Eagles. He played for a few teams.
Yeah.
Oregon. And he's a young guy. Nice looking young guy. Very respectable too. Because he didn't just jump in the video and start talking. He actually acts like, which that was a highlight of our day. That was a highlight of our show. But again, my niece always tell me I talk to everybody.
She does.
But that's the best part about that is, if I don't talk to people, we won't meet people. You know, ain't nothing wrong with saying hello.
Hello.
Uh-oh, we getting ready to take off.
You don't just say hello.
What, I don't just say hello?
No.
Yes, I did. I be like, hello.
Mm-hmm. It's not there, sir.
What you mean?
You like. It's not just a hi. Hello.
You can't even explain yourself. I know that's what I'd be doing.
Not
what I'd be doing then.
You do say hi, but like, it's not like just a hi.
What, does it become a whole conversation?
Yeah. Hi, how are you? Where are you from? Oh, I live there. Oh my goodness. What area? how's the weather there? Oh, it wasn't like that when I was there. It changed.
Well, I'm one of those friendly Sagittariuses. Best sign in the world.
What are you trying to say? I'm not friendly?
No, you're friendly. It's just you don't talk. Like, you would have stood there and never talked to me. Or the girl.
Yeah.
You know, me, I would have talked to everybody.
I stayed to myself. That makes sense. Right?
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah,
that's true. So get ready to take off with us. I'll let you see what's going on in a minute. I'm gonna let y'all fly the skies with us. Because it's the Cam and the Raisin show. It's the Raisin and the Cam show. Do, 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 do. Hey, it's the Raisin and the Cam show. Do, 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 do. Hold on. We are here.
We made it to Chicago.
We made it to Chicago. I'm going to put my coat on, even though we're inside. I'm putting my coat on. But anyway, welcome to Chicago, everyone. Thank you for joining us again.
Yes.
Now, the last part of the learning experience,
yes,
is finding the signs.
Boop.
That's it.
That's it.
Go to pick up your luggage, and which y'all know we don't have no luggage now, but anyway, but we need to meet her mom in baggage claim. So now you come out of your gate, you look up, it says terminal 1, 2, 3, 5, baggage claim this way.
Sure.
So then this is the way you just walk, and you walk until either it'll tell you your next step will be train to baggage claim or something like that. So welcome to Chicago O'Hara International
airport.
I want to be there too. I'll call you back.
Hey, it's the Raisin and the Cam show. Do, 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 do. Well, guess what? We landed here in Chicago.
Yes.
And you won't believe it. We coming down. We moving, too. And we getting into the baggage claim area. And next thing you know, it was like, hey, oh. Yeah, because my nephew.
My brother.
Yes, he was here. Hey, say hey, everybody.
Yo, what y'all on?
What y'all on? Say hey, I'm on the Raisin in the Cam show.
I'm on Raisin in the Cam show.
Do, 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 do.
Yeah. Do, 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 do.
Do, 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 do.
That's
and here's
mom.
Kamala's mom.
I'm on the Raisin in the Cam
show. I'm on the Raisin in the Cam show. Do, 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 do.
Oh, my goodness.
See, it's getting catchy, y'all. It's getting catchy. Everybody.
It is getting catchy.
Watching us. And then today, we had our superstar that joined us. So, you know, here we're at the
Chicago
O'Hara International Airport. We are here. We're about to go to lunch. Would y'all like to say anything? The Cam is back.
I just thank God that my daughter and my sister made it safely. I'm glad to see my daughter and my sister. I missed them this holiday season, but no love lost. We're here at the Cam and the Raisin show.
The Raisin and the Cam show.
Including their mom, which it probably could be the Jamel show too. And the AJ show. And the AJ show, right, AJ?
Yeah. I got my own show.
Oh, he got his own show.
Whatever.
He gonna ask us to join. Come on, say something else, AJ. Come on, say something else.
Follow my YouTube channel.
What is it?
What is it?
Nine. The letter nine, N-I. No, I N E.
He don't even know. He don't
That's
even know. Okay, say it again so they know what you was talking about. One
and more
time. The letter 9, I N E. Follow me on Instagram, 9 from Over West.
Oh, follow him on Instagram. Follow but you know us. You can follow us on
Instagram.
What else?
Facebook.
Snapchat,
Twitter,
all the platforms.
And we have a Gmail.
Don't forget. Don't forget, it will always be down at the bottom of the comments. But don't forget, she did all of that. Don't forget.
It'll be in the description box.
Yeah, in the description box. Don't forget to like
the stars.
Comment. Subscribe.
Subscribe.
Share.
And share. But make sure you subscribe. You don't want to miss nothing on the Raisin in the Cam show. Do, 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 do.
Hit the notification bell.
Hit the notification bell. We here.
I seen y'all.
Okay, well, we back. We just went and had dinner and everything. And like I said, oh, I'm so sad. I'm about to actually go back into the airport and fly on back into Atlanta. But my niece and I are going to keep up with our show. We're going to be split screening it.
Not split screen.
What is it?
It's just like clips.
Oh, it's going to be just like clips. But whatever.
Yeah.
We're going to make it work. So don't forget to like us. Even if you don't like us anyway.
Like them anyway. No cover.
Subscribe to us. We need as many subscriptions as we can get.
Yes. Hit the notification bell.
Hit the notification bell and look for our little comments and even comment to some of the stuff for us. But anyway, this is a goodbye until we see each other again. Peace.